I'm Sonic! Sonic the Hedgehog! I almost had Shadow, but I ran out of time. Better get going, and fast! Have to get off this island, and quit! But where's Amy and Tails?
Sure feels haunted. There's no time to lose. I have to hurry and find the Master Emerald.
But it's so-
I found him. Not too bad.
Citizens of Earth, lend me your ears and listen to me very carefully. My name is Dr. Eggman, the world's greatest scientist, and soon to be the world's greatest ruler. Now witness the beginning of the greatest empire of all time.
The moon is gone?
Eggman! Oh, that creep never gives up.
But how did he manage to harness all that energy?
It's got to be the Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, that's the reason they were looking for him. Tails?
The Chaos Emeralds are like magic. They have the power to attract each other. I can use that to find where Eggman is.
I'll take care of the police while you try and find a way out of here. Find Eggman.
Got it. The three of you. That means me too. Hey, wait!
Right. better next time.
Expect the inside of the mines to be like this. This is gonna be tougher than I thought. It's closer. Two more left.
Sometimes I wanna just
It's closer.
I found him. Not too bad.
Sheesh. There always seems to be a lot of police around when you don't need them. Tails, any news yet?
For some reason, I'm not getting a signal from the 6 remaining Chaos Emeralds. Maybe Eggman took the emeralds into outer space.
Outer space? Knuckles!
Hey guys, long time no see. I must have got lost in the mines. Looking for the Master Emerald pieces was tougher than I thought it would be. Where are we anyway?
Hey, where are you going?
Move aside.
I managed to find the transcripts between Eggman and the President in the government computer. I'm following the President's limo right now. If we get into the limo, we can trace the call to find Eggman.
Okay, let's meet up there.
Mr. President, reports show that since the incident 3 hours ago, the country is in turmoil. Our financial communities are impacted, and our satellite communications are down. An emergency meeting has been called. Mr. President, this is a national crisis.
Spare me the details. Exactly just what is it that you want? Dr. Eggman?
Well, let's just get down to business then, shall we, Mr. President? I won't bore you with all the details, since I know you are a very busy man. Mr. President, my demands are quite simple. Surrender to the Eggman Empire and make no attempts to resist. Otherwise...
Otherwise?
Otherwise, your country will cease to exist. You have 24 hours to give me your answer.
No way!
What the?
Sonic!
Eggman Empire! Yeah, right!
What the heck's going on here?
Don't worry,
no.
Mr. President.
What did you do?
It's under control. Just leave it to us. You got it, Tails?
I got it! He's transmitting from the space colony.
President, we're receiving an incoming signal from our agent.
Inside that pyramid?
I saw Eggman go inside the pyramid. And more importantly, I saw that Batgirl go inside with him as well. Well, you saw them too, right?
Yeah.
We should be able to get into outer space from there. I don't know what this space colony is all about, but I'll find and destroy that camp, and then kick their Imperial butts.
All right.
I'll go and find the entrance.